Nicolai Fechin was one of the most unusual and inventive of the Taos artists, an internationally acclaimed academician whose work while in New Mexico looks unlike almost any other artist participating in the region at the time. Born in Kazan, Russia in 1881, Fechin's father was a woodcarver and a gilder. At the age of 13, Nicolai enrolled at the newly opened Art School of Kazan, which was essentially a satellite campus of the Imperial Academy of Art of St. Petersburg, which he went on to study at the completion of his studies in Kazan. He was a star student, receiving a six-year scholarship and exhibiting works in the Carnegie Institute in Pittsburgh and the Prix de Rome, at which he won a gold medal. This international fame would be crucial. In the wake of the Bolshevik Revolution, Fechin's life became quite hard, and with the help of American collectors W.S. Stimmel and Jack R. Hunter, he and his family were repatriated to New York City, where Fechin taught at the New York Academy of Art. Fechin developed tuberculosis and, like many artists, moved to Taos, New Mexico in 1926. There he stayed with Mabel Dodge Lujan, where he built his own home, the Fechin House, which still stands today, and remarkable in the level of detail and craftsmanship in the Fechin design structure. Architecture had been a required element of the curriculum of the Imperial Academy, and Fechin's house is a gorgeous, regionalized piece of modernism, blending together the architecture of the Tartars of his native Russia with the Pueblo architecture of the Southwest. In his paintings, Fechin focused on portraits, often of native people. It was this technique and the approach that made Fechin's portraits more than equal of anyone else. Masterful with a palette knife, with extraordinary color usage, Fechin used whatever he could, including his hands, to achieve the effect he was looking for. His portraits have nervous lines and a frenetic energy that seems to focus the viewer's attention on the facial features of the individual being painted. They were highly sought after by the rich and famous, and some celebrities, including Willa Cather, chose Fechin to paint their portraits. In 1926, Fechin became embroiled in a messy and destructive divorce that necessitated his departure from Taos. He moved to the Hollywood Hills. He also began traveling extensively, visiting Bali, Java, Mexico, and Japan. He bought a studio in Santa Monica and became more sociable than he was accustomed. In October 1955, shortly before his death, a major retrospective of his work was launched in San Diego and La Jolla, at which Fechin was able to see a number of paintings he had not seen for decades.